Hey guys, it's me, Liza, and today I'm gonna be doing a makeup tutorial for you guys. Yeah, I don't really use makeup that much, but when I do, this is how I do it. So first off, I'm gonna start by applying some Neutrogena Skin Clearing Mineral Powder. Just gonna rub it all in my face as the camera goes. Just gotta get it all up in my big giant forehead and my eyes and and my neck. Can't forget the neck. Next, I'm gonna be applying some Clinique High Impact Mascara. I really hope you guys enjoy my awkward applying mascara face. I look like such a dork, I can't even. You can't forget your bottom eyelashes. Almost forgot I had to moisturize them lips. I'm using Neutrogena Revitalizing Lip Balm. I think that's what it's called. Feel you close like you wanted me to. And for my bottom eyeliner, I'm going to be using LA Colors Jumbo Eye Pencil. And I'm going to be putting this in my waterline. And yes, it looks like it hurts. And it does hurt, but beauty is pain, my friends. Them eye cells, though. For my eyes, I'm going to be using Maybelline 24 Hour Color Tattoo in the shade 70 Barely Branded. Yes, I know it's really bad to pull my eyelids like that, but honestly, it hasn't done me any bad, so. And on top of that, I'm going to be using NYX Roll-On Shimmer, and it is in the shade RES 14 Salmon. I'm just going to be applying this over my previous eye makeup to just add a little bit more glitter. And last but certainly not least, I'm going to be using Maybelline's Color Whisper in the color Made It Mauve. This is probably one of my favorite lipsticks because I just personally think it complements my skin real well. It's also a very moisturizing lipstick and has a really nice color to it, so I definitely recommend it. And this is the overall finished look. But first, let me take a selfie. Anyway, thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, just leave it in the comments. Thank you. Guys, this is my favorite emoji. I don't even know.